It's going to be a TKO for El Paso at the All-America City Award. A knockout.